This is the easiest part, clicking the masks. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 525, 400 sanity damage for creatures. Okay. Wish me luck, because this is gonna be a really hard run. I don't know if I'm prepared or not. It's gonna be insane. Oh yeah, purification protocol, that's right. Keep forgetting. Okay. Let's check the... which potion? Which one is that? Green is bad. Okay. So fucking fast. Alright, here we go, boss time. Oh boy. Okay.
I almost had it. Let's search the dragon for survivors. I'll conceal any we find while you keep the enemy at bay. There's a teleporter on the other side.
Nank.
Check the tailoring shop in Orphanage for survivors. I'll
His knockback is really annoying, though. Okay, gonna eat one kebab. Hopefully I don't get knocked or something. Okay, this guy is really tough. I remember this guy. That's the thing that we gotta avoid really bad. Void torrent. What? I was right behind. Oh my god, I'm stuck! Okay, let's do Misha real quick so we can fill up some sanity. Then I'm gonna use sanity replenisher just before Rexer if we're gonna have enough. Okay, we're good. Okay, we gotta get through this guy now. Can I give me a fall devastation proc, please? Good. Had to pop a potion there. Okay. Let's eat a kebab. Okay, Rexer is gonna be hard as fuck. His drums here. Okay. We got it. I got a little lost in this area inside. Like, actually a lot lost. Like, I didn't know where was I and what I was doing, so I should have heroism for Troll, hopefully. That should be fairly easy. Nice. Oh boy. This knockbacks are really bad. Look at this. I'm getting knocked into the water all the time. Slow and steady. Gonna use purification protocol here. it. Okay, let's try this guy. We have 266 sanity. That's good. Where is the... Okay, there it is. We're just gonna outrun it, I guess. Oh my god. Okay. We got it somehow. Dude, I think I'm really lucky in this run. Like, getting knocked in the proper direction. Like, I don't know, man. Gonna pop our Orby here. And then we have one more for Troll. Hopefully. That's a nice Twilight Devastation proc. Okay. That's good, that's good. We're good. Not really drinking any potions, though. Hmm. Okay, I'm gonna use purification protocol here. Okay, let's eat a kebab here. Why not? I got some time. This guy might be a little bit scary. So let's take it real slow and real easy. Okay, full sanity for the next guy, and then troll. I think I still have the cheat death though. Twelve ground. Follow ground again. Okay, we're good. Only troll left. Okay, let's go. And I have a cheat death. With 500 sanity. I gotta be real careful on troll. Like, real, real careful. Gonna pop my bloodlust, gonna pop my potion. All the good stuff. Okay, come on. This is the run. This is the run, man. This potion, this. Okay, we should be good from here. Where is it? Where is it? Ground. This is probably gonna hit me. Yeah. Fall the ground. Fall the ground. Hopelessness coming up. Another defile ground. Another defile ground. Ooh, that was close. Come on. Five masks, here we go. Another defile ground. Ooh! Yes! There it is! Five masks, dude! Oh, holy shit. Next is Stormwind, five masks. Oh my god, this Stormwind is gonna be brutal. Oh my god. Is there anyone in the guild who's gonna grats me? Captain and I am in. Okay, doesn't matter. The You better give me some fat loot from this. Give me some fat loot. Oh my god. Give me some good awesome loot. For 70 boots. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take that. That's fine. I have 460, so 470 is fine. Thanks for watching, guys. This was 5 Masks Fury Warrior. Until next time. Hopefully Stormwind is next.